exit my gruesome fiction. Got the asphyxiation. Circle my own stage. Incite to the crowd's rage. Call down on my own crimes. Defense is sublime. I struck the gavel down hard. Follow the path of the bard.
Retro Riff, episode 145. Today's band focus is Deliverance. With their subversive kind. We leave bloopers in here on this show. No double takes. Alright, this came out in 2017. Let's listen to this crunch. This is my favorite song off this release. This was released in 2017. Can't believe it's been 3 years already. On Rox Records. By Bill Baffert, produced by Jimmy P. Brown and Jim Chaffin. Oh, I love that crunch. Oh, I gotta go. I gotta play that again. I love it when it kicks in. I love when the bass comes in and then the drums kick. Oh my gosh, favorite part of the song. This is the music that I like. Crunch. Most of the CD is more thrash, and this is more of a speed metal, which is my favorite. Okay, let's get back to the packaging here. Nice, cool Deliverance logo in the background. We've got track numbers here, which is awesome. Yeah, it was recorded at Three Frog Studios, Jimmy's old studio he used to work at. So you got an all-star lineup with this one. Let's take a look at the front cover, too. Excellent front cover. You got the papal crosses here, and here, and here. Of course, here in the logo, the Knives of Kids, very cool artwork, very good. All right, let's play another one here. Nice layout, pretty easy to read. Yeah, we'll go over the. Played on this. Nice. So you got Victor Macias from Tourniquet on bass. Jim Chaffin on drums from The Crucified and now Deliverance. Of course, Jimmy P. Brown II. And you got Glenn Rogers on guitars. There's also guest leads by Greg Minear. Did some leads too on here. A little hard to read there, but not too bad. Tell you who did the leads and which one, which is nice. Have a photo here. All the credits. Mastered by Rob Caldwell. Sounds amazing. Layout by Scott Waters. Cover artwork by Robert Steele. Very nice. Oh yeah, there's Mr. Greg Minier down here. Greg? This is thrashing it up. The papal cross there too, nice. You guys need to pick this up. If you skipped over this one, you need to go and buy it. More of a classic Deliverance sound. Awesome all-star lineup on this one. Now we'll hold on for this one. Super fast. Jim is killing it. See, I don't mind the fast, but I like the slowdown mix up. Nice. To the next one. Great production. Sounds amazing. One. This is center of it all. Nice. Crunch. This is Black Can. This is one of the singles. You know what? We'll skip that one because you probably already heard that one before. But we did Epilogue. I still love this intro though. Oh, that crunch. So good. Listen closely. Nice. last one, The Fold. Pummeling speed metal thrash from Deliverance. Classic Deliverance sound right there. Alright guys, I gave you a good taste of this. If whatever reason you passed up on this, I want to give you a good taste of this so you go out and buy this. Definitely, for any Deliverance fan, you need to go to Rocks Records and buy this. Who knows, maybe we'll get another one in the future. You never know with Jimmy. He's always doing something new, but he did come out with this one. So, you never know. Alright guys, that's it for this one. See you on the next one. Rock on. Later.